just a pilot in his cockpit seated. Black leather on his ass, keep a hustler heated. Alright, what I'm going to be installing today is a JDM tow hook. I've seen a few different videos of WRXs online, and they have like a tow hook in the back. I mean, some of them have it in the front, but I have the license plate tow hook thingy. So they have a tow hook in the back, and it looks kind of cool. So I looked for them on Subi Speed. They were really expensive. They're like 50, 60, 70 bucks, I think, or more. And I was like, that's a little bit too much. So I looked on Amazon. I found one that seems to look good, at least on the ad and in the pictures. And it was only $25.99 shipped. So that's what I got, and that's what we're going to be installing today. Okay, so we're going to do a quick unboxing. This is how it comes. Really basic and simple. All there is this tow hook part and the rod that will go in there. There were other people that had commented and they said that this did actually work with the WRX, so should be really quick and easy to install it. Now the reason for a tow hook, I've raced other cars, not this car, but I've raced other cars at the track. They really require you to have a tow hook usually, and if you don't have a tow hook, then they will just tow your car any which way is easy for them if you crash or you end up on the side of the road. So it's not just crashing, but if you just end up in a ditch or something like that, they need to tow your car out. They need to pull your car out. If there's nowhere for them to latch onto on the car easily, they'll pick whatever is the most convenient for them, which could be the bumper, hood, wheel, whatever. Whatever they need, they'll just hook onto it and pull your car out. And that's what you really don't want, so you need to have an actual tow hook. So we're going to install this in the rear. I went with black because I thought it would match with the car the best. Black and red is kind of the theme I'm going for, so I think these will go good together. All right, we're here at the back of the car, and this is where it's going to go on the little, in this little hole thing here. So the only thing you got to do is remove this panel. Okay, I just pulled it up, and I think I did it with minimal or no damage to the car. We'll see, though. Oh, looks like I did a little tiny itty bitty, that little thingy there, but whatever, it happens. And just like the front, we got to remove this little piece, which isn't hard. You just got to kind of maneuver it around. You can do that mostly without damaging it, so if you ever wanted to put this back in the future, you can. So from here, pretty simple. Obviously, this part is going to be the smaller part of the rod. So this part's going to be the thicker, which is going to go right in there. All right, getting it screwed in. That's pretty tight. It seems to actually be in pretty far. Looks like this will go down all the way with the depth, so I don't know why I need that extra little screw. I'm gonna see if I can just do it all with this, because I still need to tighten the main rod, but I can probably do it with this. Oh, it's tight. Okay, I see why you need it now. You need it so you can align this correctly, because with it on the bottom, it's loose. So by adjusting that thing, you can make sure you can pull it in or out a thread to make sure it lines up correctly. That's in there real good. Okay, so we'll start with it just on there, and then we'll see if we need to adjust at all. Okay, looks like we're gonna need to adjust it a tiny bit. What you need to do is just kind of loosen or tighten this main bolt until you get this to where the point where when it's all the way tight, it's tight against that bolt. So now it's all the way tight. Looks like it's hanging straight down. Back up a little bit and see if it looks all right. Let me pull the car out. So there it is. I think it looks all right. It's very subtle. So pretty subtle, but yeah, it just gives a nice look. I'll take some stills. So, all right, thanks everybody. Again, here are the lug nuts, a little bit dirty. And of course, I have the 20 millimeter spacers. I think that all along, it's coming together pretty good. I'm going to soon be doing black badges all around. So I think that will add a little bit, and then maybe eventually I'll look for something on these tail lights. Then of course get a spoiler of some sort. Just a pilot in his cockpit seated. Black leather on his ass, keep a hustler heated. Weed is engaged in the pavement. Rubber escorts like I'm seeking arrangement. Push the gas, escalate the gauges, escalate hits on a cam girl's pay.